Rogi dia nyok. Wih. Dah Lewis Hamilton. Ngapain dia di sini? Dah Lewis Hamilton cuy. Nonton PSG. Anjay. Wah, Beckham mak men. Halo teman-teman. Selamat datang di YouTube channel Bung Game Station bareng saya Bung Morata. Oke, di video kita kali ini gua mau review FIFA 2022 yang baru rilis tanggal 1 kemarin, teman-teman. Nah, by the way gua mainin di PS5 ya. Ini kita main di versi PS5 ya. Nah, jadi buat teman-teman semua yang udah beli FIFA 2022, gimana komentarnya? Apakah bagus atau burik atau B aja atau sama kayak PES nih, guys. Oke, by the way PES ini belum gua mainin, belum coba, tapi katanya banyak sih burik. Dan nilai plusnya FIFA 2022 yang komen katanya grafiknya sabi banget cuy. Nah, jadi sebelum kita review, gua mau ngasih teman-teman semua hadiah BD 2022 ya, BD FIFA 2022 untuk PS4. Ya, untuk PS4. Dan buat teman-teman kali yang mau order FIFA 2022 PS4 PS5 udah tersedia di store kita ataupun di lapak online kita, teman-teman. Jadi teman-teman langsung aja mampir, linknya ada di deskripsi, mampir ke Shopee kita ya teman-teman. Yang pasti regional 3 cuy, 3 ya, yang regional 3 biar kalian bisa online ya. Oke teman-teman, jadi langsung aja kita praktekin atau kita cek gameplaynya. Ini by the way udah selesai download ya. Jadi teman-teman kalau mau order PlayStation juga bisa, langsung aja teman-teman follow Instagram kita, ada di samping sini guys. Samping sini Instagram kita ya. Kalian bisa follow Instagram kita ya, atau jangan lupa juga subscribe. Nah, buat teman-teman yang mau ngikutin dapatin hadiah FIFA 2022 untuk 3 orang pemenang, teman-teman cukup komen di bawah kenapa kalian milih FIFA 2022 kebanding PES. Ya, nanti kita random ya, kita acak gitu ya. Tunggu 1000 komennya penuh ya. Tunggu 1000 komen sudah selesai, jangan spam. Kalau udah 1000 baru kita umumin. Oke. Langsung aja kita play ya, teman-teman. Widih, kling tanpa loading, cuk. Nah, jadi buat teman-teman semua kalau mau ikutan berhadiah FIFA 2022, kalian cukup wajib follow Instagram dan subscribe channel kita, dan subscribe channel Buiski16 yang ada di bawah sini linknya ya, link ada di deskripsi teman-teman. Selanjutnya kita play. Ini covernya masih bumpy ya, seperti 2021. Oke, ini kita pilih mana nih guys, Express and Beginner. Beginner aja ya teman-teman. Wow, ada trailernya gini ya. Kalau trailer 2021 tuh kan Liverpool nggak ya, ya lah yang champion gitu ya. Jadi ini beda lagi guys. Ini siapa nih? Beckham kayaknya nih. Wah iya bener, Beckham cuy. Lisa wake up, bangun. Oke, okay. Beckham, cakep. Jadi awet muda dia guys. Wow, kita ada di Paris nih kayaknya nih. Kita ada di Paris guys. Wedel Lisa, where you at? Lisa guys. Wah, ada musik guys, copyrek kayaknya nih. Copyrek guys. Gak apa-apa lah copyrek, kita review dulu ya guys. Wow. Wah, kita disuruh pilih-pilih dulu nih. Kita pilih cewek aja guys. Ini cakepan dikit kali ya. Nih. Coming now. It's right. Kita simak trailernya dulu lah teman-teman. Kita pilih outfit yang mana nih? Ini aja lah. Thank you. Bow, keren ya teman-teman ya. Tapi sayang lagunya copyright. Nah, di sini kayaknya enggak ada musik nih. Bagus dong. Kita pakai sama-sama cewek gitu, guys. Jadi ini trailernya kayaknya apa gimana nih, enggak tahu kita, guys. Jadi kita lihat aja. Mungkin teman-teman yang udah pernah nyobain main ini ya. Kita sekarang ada di markas PSG nih, cuy. Wow, kita nama kita bikin karakter dulu nih, guys. Ana ya. Kayaknya ini yang Volta Football-nya kali ya. Oh, ini itu, guys. Wow, ini kayak tombol PES gitu ya, tombol PES gitu ya. Tombol PES gitu nih. Ini original FIFA, kita pakai yang PES aja, guys. Karena gua user PES eFootball gitu ya. Tapi by the way eFootball katanya grafisnya cakep. Keren. Ini kita pakai cewek, guys. Karena gua pecinta wanita gitu ya. Iyalah kali. Pecinta pria aja. Yes, that's right. Sir. Thierry Henry. Gile coach kita Thierry Henry, guys. Legendnya Prancis. Wih, kita sekarang ada di stadionnya PSG, guys. Ciao. Ini Thierry Henry. Yes. Oh, kayak story gitu ya jadinya nih. Tolongan. Enggak tahu, guys, gua baru freeze pertama nyicipin FIFA 2022 ya. Yang katanya Electro Arts. Nice. Gila otot kakinya tuh. Henry. Welcome back Henry. Kita disuruh apa nih? Oh, itu kayak lor napas tuh, by the way tuh. R1 petak. Oke, nice. Ini seperti biasa ya, FIFA biasa. Shoot. Anjay, enggak gol anjir. Anjay, enggak gol, cok. Noob bet. Nice gol. Ini disuruh latihan-latihan gini, kita skip aja kali, guys. Ya, kita skip ya. Skip aja nih. Skip aja ya. Training gini skip aja. Wih, gila grafisnya tuh, face-nya tuh real banget. Gak kayak eFootball 22, menyot-menyot. Gua lihat di grup gitu. Oh, Mbappe. Keringatnya tuh loh, guys. Kalian bisa lihat tuh keringatnya. Gak sabaran gua lihat gameplaynya tuh gimana. Wow, dia latihan sama Mbappe, guys. Suruh apa kita? Kita suruh passing nih. Long ball. Nice, kita skip aja ya ini ya, trainingnya. Skip aja, kita lihat trailer aja. Wisom, sangat melelahkan katanya. Wah, grafisnya keren, guys. Ya, PSG kan official sponsornya, cuy. Wah, main futsal nih. Kita suruh dribble nih. Sadap. Udah, kita skip aja ya. Beautiful, yes, emang football itu mempersatukan bangsa. Wow, keringat bumpy, liat guys. Oh, thanks man, it's right. Jatuh cinta kali. Kita lihat Egy Maulana Fikri ada enggak ya di sini ya, di FIFA ini guys, pemain-pemain Indonesia. Ada di Liga Slovakia enggak? Ya, apa-apa lagi nih.
Titi. Wih. Egy.
Your friend needs some clothes for the match tonight.
Siapa tuh guys?
Muka-muka Asia gitu guys, muka kayak pemain Park Jing Sung kali. Oh Son, Son kok di main ke PSG dianya? Ada Son. Oh, kita dipakai suite guys. Kenalan kayaknya, mau direkrut kayaknya sama PSG. Ini ada tukang jahit bajunya juga cuy. Gile, realistis. Best buat FIFA. Eh, tapi kita lihat gameplaynya dulu cuy. Oh, ini outfitnya guys. Oh, kita sniper-sniper gitulah. Ini aja nih, keren nih. Cakep. Oh, kita lihat outfit dulu lah. Kita pakai baju yang mana guys? Cakep itu, putih. Oke kan ya. Pink aja cuy, oh, dia keren gitu ya. Damn.
So, this is what you want?
Yes.
It's pretty good. Better than a few who use my services.
Oh, dia disuruh nonton champion, disuruh nonton champion nih guys kayaknya guys. Ya enggak? Iya kayaknya dia disuruh nonton Liga Champion dia guys. Semi pro beginner, kita coba semi pro aja lah. Semi pro aja guys. Oh. Apa nih? Ada musik lagi guys, copyright kayaknya nih. Grogi dia nya. Wih. Ada Lewis Hamilton. Ngapain dia di sini? Ada Lewis Hamilton cuy. Nonton PSG. Anjay. Wah, Beckham mak men. Ini banyak copyright, enggak apa-apa lah. Enggak apa-apa, enggak AdSense. Anjay. Wih. Gile, speechless nggak kalian lihatnya guys? Keren bet. Coming up, ada Spain Jerman. Tapi kalah dia musim kemarin guys. Oh dia sama aja nih. Oh, ini sama aja nih, sama aja kayak FIFA 2021. Ada juga dia kayak gini. Bisa liatin supporter, sama aja guys. Copyright lah ini. Ini lagunya gua matikin kali ya. Buset, cakep pisan. Grafisnya keren lah. Keren banget. Donnarumma, Sergio Ramos, Hakimi. Neymar, Kylian Mbappe, Lionel Messi. Messi rambut baru, men. Ngebug, Messinya masih ngebug anjir. Ngebug enggak tadi ya? Ngebug bukan, dia tertutup hawa. Neymar. Tertutup hawanya, guys. Karena dingin, anjay, itu hawanya tuh. Bukan ngebug berarti ya. Gua kira ngebug. Mungkin kalau ada ngebug-ngebug sedikit, itu maklum, guys. Karena kan ini game baru rilis, ya. Game baru rilis. Gila sih grafisnya. Keren, gak ada obat. Oh, lawan Chelsea, Chelsea yang juara, cuy. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defense. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar in the wide positions. And lining up through the middle in attack today is Kylian Mbappe. Mbappe, Neymar, Messi. Wow, ini formasi guys, foto dulu men. Champion kan pasal Mas Messi belum di sini nih. Tapi line up-nya line up terbaik. Wow, ada Chelsea men. Pemain barunya jelas sih. Wah, PES kita udah selesai download tuh. Chance Lukaku. Wow, gila, ini grafis gak ada obat emang, cuy. Keren banget, keren keren keren. Keren keren ya, FIFA emang nomor satu lah kalau grafik. Widih, keren. Gameplay guys, gua pakai R2 ya lari ya. Ini setelan balik ke setelan FIFA nih, R2. Jangan dong, kok goblok anjir gua main. Ini belum gua setting-setting guys. Aduh, lu kira main PES, long ball masuk. Maklum ya, belum terbiasa gameplaynya guys. Triggernya terasa banget, asik gitu. Mbappe, Neymar JR. Set. Anjir, kebiasa main PES, cuy. sorry. Offside lah, kenapa diopor, Mbappe? Oh, kenapa diopor? Aduh, goblok anjing. Buat coba lari. Kita coba main tiki taka. Hakimi crossing. Ya, gua pencet shoot cuk, lupa cuk. Sorry. Sick bad. Oh shit, salah opor. Ayo Hakimi kejar. Aduh, kejarnya. Chelsea looking dangerous. Udah beginner masih juga kalah, anjay, dia freestyle gitu guys. Ini masih belum dapat nih gameplay. Leo giring. Leo Mbappe, aduh, lepai bet cok. Kalau noob sorry ya guys, karena gua nggak terbiasa main FIFA, tapi bakal kebiasa sih. Neymar JR, shoot bulat ya. Buset.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that? Mbappe. And now they have the ball back.
Yuk, main cantik yuk. Naik Leo.
Oh, a lovely ball. Well, he had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Pulisic. Conte has it.
Top class save. He read it so well.
Gak gol cuk. Lihat deh reply. Buju buset. Gile realistis. Di PS5 lo.
And over comes the corner. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Neymar crosses it in. A very effective clearance. Mbappe. In possession to give them the lead.
Goal! Bukan Messi ngegolin. Anjir, realistis banget cuy. Gila. Story dulu lah.
He never looked like missing. He hits the ball so cleanly. That's a really good finish.
Good finish. Cakep, cakep. One kosong.
Chelsea can articulate an appropriate reply.
Nah, bampi. Jungkit lah nih. Hihi. Ah, goblok anjing ah.
Throw-ins given. Good defending.
Ayo, one goal, one goal, one goal. Wah.
And that is that.
Nah, pertama telah selesai. Wah, ini fan PSG guys. Ya guys. Golo Kante. Wadah.
And underway in the Champions League semi-final. Oh, wait a minute.
Wah, gila keren guys. Reply-nya tuh.
Well, that's a top class save. He read it so well.
Babak kedua cuy.
Well, they get the ball rolling again. Paris Saint-Germain with the advantage, but no room for complacency.
Mainnya passing-passing harus.
Here is Juan Bernat. Well, can they open up the defense here?
Masuk Neymar JR. Kling bumpy. Heading sangat cantik. Coba guys, selebrasinya. Wadaw. Ya kalau masih agak ada ngebak-ngebak sedikit wajar, teman-teman.
Let's see this again because the delivery into the box couldn't be any
better. Ntar ada updatean pembaruan ngilangin bug kali. Dua kosong, kebalik nih yang angkat piala PSG nih. Nice, thank you. Empat bola giba kita, kayak Persib semalam. Masuk Neymar. Bampe lagi, kebantai ke Mamang. Wah, itu kan agak ngebug dikit tuh guys. Nah, ini baru enggak. Apa mungkin asap-asap tadi?
Well, here it is again and I have to say the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
Satu sentuhan aja, cuk.
And the ball is rolling once more. PSG dominant. And it's starting to get out of hand, you just feel.
Akhirnya, finally Lionel Messi ngegolin. Rambutnya guys. Kenapa selalu habis itu latarnya belakangnya itu guys?
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace.
FPS-nya enggak drop.
They're so quick to get out from the back, and it's a great finish. He holds off the defender, keeps his composure, and finds the back of the net. It's a marvelous goal.
Buset, realistis banget. Wow, lihat tuh, stadion tribun VIP-nya juga ada. Freeze goal. Wah, kok merah muka Messi jadinya, guys? Kecapean kali ya.
It's a massive lead, and it's very Lionel Messi.
Messi.
Azpilicueta. Well, possibilities in the center.
Ah!
And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result.
Mbappe diganti guys, dia ganti guys.
And given away.
Ntar kita cek juga Volta footballnya guys. Main cantik tuh gitu men. Kalah body lu.
Great challenge, he got nothing but ball.
Nice.
Ah. Romelu Lukaku now. Mount. Lukaku. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Ah!
But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac.
Salah umpan, guys.
Azpilicueta. Conte has it. Mount. Pulls it back.
Buset.
Perhaps a bit too late in this contest.
Kalau Kante ngegolin dia cuy. Baru juga satu.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Neymar. And now Gay.
Ah, salah.
They have possession again.
Ayo, satu gol lagi yuk.
Lukaku. Mount. Lukaku.
Tarik penaltinya, guys.
The cross needed to be better than that one. Had to come up with the ball and did.
Anjay, gak mau sliding penalti.
Juninho. Well, here it is again. And if you are going to clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defense time to readjust. And they don't do that. It's a poor clearance, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. So the current scoreline 4-2, and room now out on the flank. Played towards the near post.
Whoosh!
Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save.
Sabi banget tuh.
The referee's whistle for full time.
Oke teman-teman, jadi begitulah gameplaynya ya.
Well, it was a good game, wasn't it? They dominated most of the
play, and fully deserved their
win to be
in
the final. But they would need to defend much better than they did today.
Dia ngobrol-ngobrol juga nih. Oh, Kante, respect man.
Well, choose your descriptive word where Kylian Mbappe is concerned. Explosive is
yeah.
One adjective you could use, Stuart.
Well, he did everything today. Ramos, his energy, skill, and movement was just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.
And underway on the chap.
Men recap YouTube. Ada musik. Oke, okay, play offline. Oke. Okay. kalau mau main online access, guys. Mod bad wifi aing. Oke. Kita cek coba liga-liganya ada liga apa aja ya, guys. Amerika, Australia, Argentina, Australia, Belgia, Brazil. Liga Cina ada, cuy. Denmark, Liga Inggris, so pasti Prancis, Jerman, Liga India ada, Liga Indonesia kok enggak ada? Tali, Jepang. Meksiko, Belanda. Polandia ada, guys, Liga Portugal. Romania, Liga Arab ada yang Asianya ya. Spanyol so pasti. Swiss, Turki. Apalagi? Udah itu aja, guys, liganya, guys. Liga Polandia, Witan Sulaiman. Liga Slovakia enggak ada ya. Berarti Egy Mulan Viking enggak ada, guys, di FIFA. Kemarin ada dianya. Coba kita pakai Liga Polandia, cuy. Mana nih Liga Polandia nih? Yang bendera Indonesia kebalik ini, guys. Lancia Genaik. Coba kita cek ya. Anjay. Wah, apa-apaan lagi nih? Oh, menunya, guys. Ini ada Volta Football-nya. Ada musik, cuy.